Ahora eso no dice.
Stingrays, you got your first grade side, first grade sheet.
Yeah, just got a green side, so I just get the
putting the last sub in a moment.
Alright. Oh, Daniel, you got your sheet, first grade, please, mate.
Where the ball boys?
The ball boys are there, but they don't have balls.
Is it?
Oh. Do you want the white sheet?
Pink. Lapani, Wadja?
Wacka.
Try for the Bulldog. Try for the Bulldog score by Lapani.
Wacka?
Wacka.
Who's kicking? Somebody, two. Matthew. Oh, yeah, Matthew.
Garland successful, Bulldogs 4, Stingrays 0. Something to eat and drink and all that?
Yeah.
Alright. We've got a ball boy over the other side. See, you'll be referee. Yeah, the middle.
Well, I did the senior league tag game. It was my first senior game this morning. So
was that?
So
was it?
Good.
Oh,
yeah.
Right.
So, I've done it. Yeah. A few seniors, girls out at Oswala with the knockouts out there. So yeah. Then I come back and do the trial.
Excuse me. What number scored the first try?
For us, number one.
Number one.
Yeah.
One.
And I was completely different footy, like the girls out there, oh my god, like just out of like tune and
like yes.
Young and hard,
yes.
And it was just like even Dad was like, oh, if one of these girls argued with you, you just jump the fence and keep running, like yeah, suddenly we're just oh, you just wouldn't want to, like, but it was really good though. We then that's like, oh, you got a game this weekend, so
all right, that's good.
One.
That's good.
Good.
Yeah.
Oh, we got that. Oh. Off his head!
Yeah.
Off his head!
Enough,
Nathan Dees.
The try for the Bulldogs, scored by Nathan Dees. Conversion unsuccessful. Bulldogs 8. Stingrays 0.
See that ball there? You can grab that, mate. Yes, thank you. Yeah, I'm just going to say.
Yeah.
Jeffrey Dodson, Choco, you kick.
How many interchanges are there, Neil?
10. Yeah. And then they get injury one.
Yeah, injury one. Thank you. Bulldogs 14. Stingrays 0.
Go, mate. Navi. Go, Navi.
Go, Tom.
Nah, wrong one, Roger.
This goal for you guys. Oh, right. Oh, no, I didn't see it. Right down the bottom. Now that try for the Stingrays, scored by number 17, Colin Walker. Just come from the canteen.
Oh, what do you want?
Didn't you hear me sing out the wonderful sausage
breakfast? Did you call me?
Just as it went out the door.
Who's called that shot?
Let's go, push up. 17.
Oh. How does that work?
You've got to say it.
All right, leave it with me. I'll go and ask someone. 17 will become.
Yeah, 17.
What position are they playing?
He's in the forward. I'm sure in the forwards. We'll just see where he is.
What are you after?
Could be inside centre.
So what number is that normally?
Inside centre would be 3.
So just say, so we say that it's inside centre, which becomes number 3, and I'll just go and confirm with someone.
I'll just make sure.
Who will I ask? Letho or someone?
Just, yeah, you better ask.
I'll leave that there. I'll get you a sausage. Do you want sauce?
No, thanks, mate.
Do you want a drink, Phil?
No, thanks, mate. No.
try. That try for the Bulldog. That try for the Bulldog scored by Michael Salathia. Conversion for the Bulldogs by Michael Salathia. Bulldogs 20, Stingrays 6. No, 17, still there.
No, but Peter Lentley.
Oh, is he? I'm just making sure where he is. At the moment, he's on the outside set. I think he's playing outside, so he's number four.
No, that's us.
Oh, sorry, yeah.
Yeah, but if they've got anyone playing on three jersey, they have. So they have
four. He's playing in four. He's playing outside centre, so he's playing in three stitches, but it's four.
But they've already got a number four, haven't they?
Alright. Yeah, but...
You got the first
playing
try.
In the position he's in, which is number four position.
Shot!
So it's one at the moment, it's one on four.
So I don't have to check with them? No. Oh, it said something about if they've got someone in that jersey, then it can't be that.
Oh, no, they've got somebody
one in set, one got minute, got to work!
No.
So you've got a situation where he got the try in the outside centre position, right? Which is number four position. So the only alternative, well, there's no alternative, you've just got to give it to, you haven't got a 17 on there, have you? So it'll be 1 and 4. Number 40.
Ages away, ages away.
Collected at the collected at the canteen.
He wouldn't have changed jerseys from two to 5 to 17. Colin Walker. They're all on the wide
side.
I just want to ask you one question. Does anybody know what the double was?
No. We're just working it out at the moment. What number you got?
I want to know who won for them, who scored the try for them.
Well, number 17 did. You got a 17? Probably just work on
it. So how do they work that out?
Well, whatever position he played in.
He went on as number 2, so pass me the double sheet.
He went on as 2, and his name's, he's got 2 names. It's Adrian Sampusa.
Yeah, he was a replacement, Adrian.
Oh,
Maybe the shirt didn't fit in his
arm. Right. So that Colin Walker was number 2.
Well, I got number 1.
Alright.
For us.
Well, it was 1 and 2.
So it's number 14.
14, yeah.
Okay. Well, that was it for me. You can use these for sending letters to all the people that cut down trees and make paper. There you go. You're laughing.
Thank you, Victor.
Yeah, well, if the greenies want us to vote for them, you sit there, stop chopping down the trees, son.
I'm coming.
So, what was line number now?
Number 14.
It's now 14.
Yep.
Who scored that?
Number 17. Ah.
So, number 14. You got 14?
One at seven,
you'll be right.
Tackle.
I scored for Stingrays by number 7, Andrew Reynolds.
Oh, not because Paulie wants him to just remind him to listen through later on.
Oh, I've got a phone. Tell Dave you left it. Tell Dave that Phil said I haven't got a mobile here. I've got to get a mobile and I might have to give it to him when I get home.
Gosh, yeah.
And I'm not going home. Shit. Can you message? Can you message him?
Yeah.
Want to know?
He just wants all the scores after the game.
Could you text him and say the girls, the LLT,
yep,
LLT Bulldogs 90. Stingrays 0.
I'm going to take a photo of those, I'll take a photo of those sheets after the game and send them to the
floor. What was the under 18 score? I only got the heart. It was, was it 20 to... Was it 44-14?
42-14.
Oh, 42, sorry.
I was going to say, because I ended up getting up.
I got 44. Yeah, sorry mate. 42. 42.
14. Alright mate, I'm gonna go. Alright, sorry. There you go, mate.
216. Now,
there you
what
go.
Can I do for you?
How do you go with the doubles? Who goes on the first one? There's one. One for Bulldogs.
One and two.
One and two.
Yeah.
Number two never played.
Yeah, he was. What happened was he had a two jumper on, and then he had to change it to 17.
No, number 17 started the game. I seen him start the game.
No, he came on as a replacement at 17.
I seen him start the game.
Yeah, well, they say he started in jumper two. Colin Walker.
No, he didn't.
They said he started in two, and then he changed to 17.
There you go.
Because that's when he came up, when I saw him score on 17, and then he's got a 17. I said, well, you'll have to score him in what position he played. And then we asked these guys.
Well, it's not what position he played. What's supposed to go? It's supposed to go on the hookup. If there's no number that corresponds with his number, which was 17, and he started the game in 17. I seen him start the game, and I'm actually going to get a copy of the Bar TV, and I'm going to refer it back to the board, so, because I've got the double, and I'm pissed off about it. I spend money every time I come
14.
Here. Sorry?
What number you got?
I've got number one.
Yeah.
And I've got number nine.
Number nine.
Number one for the Bulldogs.
And the hooker.
Number nine.
Yeah. That's the number I've got.
Well, they,
that's, because we
it's got nothing to do with them.
We said to them, that 17, what's it playing in? And they said, well, that Colin Walker started in jumper number two.
No, he's playing in the number two position, but he's not playing number two, he's playing number 17.
Well, that's what I said. Well, I said he came in on I said when he scored the try he was in 17.
Yeah.
And I said, we ain't got a 17.
That's right.
And I just said, well, what position was he playing in? And they said, oh, he was playing on the wing.
Yeah.
And I said,
Because I've been involved with footy for many years, and it always resorts back to the hooker. Always. Even if they score a goal, anyone kicks a goal, they don't refer to the goal kick as a try scorer. It says try scorers. It's try scorers.
105.
Sorry?
105. Yep. Have to see the secretary. Because I said you better ask
somebody to try it.
What's his name? Kathy Becker.
Which is the lady in the thing. But she was the one who came down here and asked these guys.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. Well, they've got it wrong because number 17 started the game. He's never had number 2 on his back all day.
Well, I thought he started because I didn't even.
Have you got your sign sheet?
Oh, yeah, I have.
And who signed number 2?
Vasi. Which is that sitting on the bench at the moment.
And he's in number 2?
Wait a minute, see that bloke out there with the beard? Yeah, he's in 2. He's in 2. That number 2 started in. That's where we started.
That's right, that's where we started.
Yeah.
All right, leave it with me. Because I've got an argument. Leave it.
Because that's what I said then. Look, that 17 didn't start at 2, because I said that, whatever his name was, Kubiski, was starting number 2.
Yeah.
And I said, I'll go and see somebody else. And then I said, well, yeah, because I said I can't.
Yeah.
I haven't got the knowledge.
Yeah. I'll just clarify things, guys. That number 2 started in number 2 and 17 started in number 2. All right.
Because I haven't said who's won it yet because we're still debating on it.
Yeah. All right.
Don't go away.
All good.
All right.
No worries. Thanks, mate.
Thank you.
failure, please.
Set 16. Peter Led. That's right. That's right. The ball scored by Peter Led. Number two is out there.
But he didn't start the game.
Yes, he did.
Did he?
Yes. So,
I'll do that up. It was on the line with the ticket.
He started the game because he was there.
Because number two's wearing number two out there already.
Yeah.
So number two can't be number 17. Number 17 started the game, so it should go on the hooker. Goes on the hooker. Because there's no number 17 listed on the double.
Yeah, I know
so
that.
It goes to the hooker. And I've been involved in quite a few for many years.
That'll be 105. Which is, that guy's out there in number two, so. And that, yes. No, you've got to stay here now, because you've got the serious side. You can't wander off now, mate. You've got to be a good boy. And stuff. Good boy.
All right, we'll go with the hooker.
Yeah.
Was the hooker not on there?
Yeah. 17.
17 scored. But because 17 scored, there's no number 17 listed on the double.
So
it's automatically the try scorer goes to the hooker.
And as I said, number two is out there and he started. So
go with that.
Give him the money. Take him out.
Who?
Him.
That's what I said. Oh. I'm the one with the ticket.
Tony didn't say it goes to that though.
Tony who?
Hardman.
Well, who did he say it goes to?
Well, he said whoever number 17 was on for.
Yeah, but he wasn't on for anyone.
He started the game for number two.
No. Number two's on the field.
Number two started.
Number two's
they good. Reckon he did it. He's on the bench.
17. No, two started because he was out.
Okay, well, then
just like
the
X.
Okay. Right. Can I have that?
Thanks, mate. Thank you. Number 12? I think it was.
Yeah.
12.
Yeah.
12.
Yep.
Guys, what does number 12's last name? Stingrays? 12's last name?
Pardon?
That number 12, what's his last name?
Number 12, Anthony Nabby.
Cole Walker.
17.
17, was it?
Yeah.
All right. Skyline successful, the Bulldogs 26, Stingrays 16. Cole Walker scored the try for the Stingrays.
He
missed it. No, he missed it. Four tries, two goals. See the ball go out over that side, throw that ball in, okay? You stay over the other side, though. You stay over the other side, just run up and down without a ball. Have another, please, mate. Until the end, and listen, don't forget when it's finished, go and get a drink, all right?
Budget cuts. See the number? Do you see the number?
Yeah. It was,
12, you reckon?
Yeah, it was 12, yeah.
Number 12, is that 12 again?
Yeah.
Looked like 12.
the stick rows are number 12 in the middle.
Have you been doing the times right? How do you reset it? Did you learn how to do that instead of going 1, 2, 3, 4?
I read it. It's amazing what you do when you read
instructions. I don't know why some people throw them out.
Read the instructions. And that's what happens. You just learn everything in an instant.
That's right, you do.
In an instant. Oh, crazy.
Oh, sorry, we'll turn the heater on.
Heater's on.
Is that a heater?
Yeah. Oh, can't you feel it? I know,
I'm not even shivering now.
I'm going to have to take the jumper off.
It's burning your hair away.
That two? Oh, I've not even pronounced his name.
It's Aku, the first name.
Sambusa. Yeah.
Aku.
Smithy.
Aku.
Aku.
Not Kui.
What's his first name?
You have to say Aku.
And then you have to say Bulla.
Bulla. Oh, what, I dare you.
Aku's got the giant Bulla.
So this one is
score by a two. Dollar, unfortunately missed. Bulldogs are 26, Stingrays are 24. Not much time to go. Boys better get the last of their energy out. Nathan, go and give him a magic needling. Now we give them 13 mothers. Oh,
Jesus.
How are you?
Yeah.
Sambo.